excellent rapid fire. I've just finished building it for a friend's kid for Christmas. I've got a 9kg spring in it. Basic mods, lubricate, AR removal. I think it came up pretty nice. I used Seville paints, which are the paints I use for the colouring. Yeah, it's quite pretty nice.